In this video, we look at how to install Jupyter Notebook on Windows system. You can follow the same process for any version of Windows like Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10 or even for Windows 11 as well. So let's get started. So first we'll check our Python installation. So for that, let's open a Windows command prompt. And here you say Python version. So here you can see we have Python 3.9.8 installed on our system. Same way, let's check the pip as well. So we have a pip 21.2.4. So now let's go ahead and install the notebook. And so for that we'll use the pip install. So as a pip and install, and we'll use the traditional notebook. So for that we say notebook. So it's gonna install our respective packages, which will take a while, and we wait till our installation is completed. So it looks like our notebook is installed and we have some warning. I think we are fine with that. Now let's go ahead and check the install packages. So for that say pip and list. Now if we scroll up, let's see where is our notebook. So here you can say we have notebook which is 6.4.8. So now let's go ahead and create the shortcut for our notebook. So for that we're gonna need the exe. So for that let's go ahead and check the file for that. So for that we say pip then show then -f then our package which is notebook. So which will show me the all the files for that package. Now you're gonna scroll up and go at the top of that command. So here you can see the location of our package. So now let's go ahead and copy this path. So go to edit and say copy. Now let's go to that path. So here we have all these packages. Now let's go inside the notebook and let's check for the exe. So our exe is inside the one folder bake and script. So we go to this bake and go to the scripts, and here you can see this Jupyter notebook. If I go to properties which is exe, now let's go ahead and right click on that and say create the shortcut. So our shortcut is created. Now let's copy this shortcut and paste on the desktop, and I go ahead and rename it. So I just say Jupyter notebook. Now what we gonna do is we gonna change the icon for that. So now we'll go ahead and change the icon for that. So for that we need icon file. So these are the file, and if you scroll down somewhere you have to find that icon file. So if I keep going, and whenever you see this IOC file, okay, so we gonna go to the notebook and then static, then base, then images, where we'll see the IOC file for our notebook. Now let's go ahead and go to the Python side packages, go to the notebook and go to the statics. So here you can see this icon. So now let's go to the desktop. and right click on that shortcuts, go to properties, and here in the shortcuts go to the change icon, and here click on browse, and here let's copy this path. And let's select this and say open. So you will see the icon here display and say okay, and say apply and say okay. Now let's minimize everything. So here you can see the icon for our notebook. Now right click on that, or maybe you just double click on that. So our notebook is open in browser. So now let's go ahead and click on new, and I say folder. So this is my folder. So now we are inside this folder. Now click on new and say Python 3. So this will be open in the new tab. Now say print and say hello world. And if you want to run that, so here you have run icon, just click on it. So here you can see the output of your program. So yeah, this is how you can install Jupyter Notebook on Windows system. Hope this video will help you to install Jupyter Notebook on your Windows system. And thank you for watching this video, and see you in the next video.